Good morning guys, I hope everyone is doing great and welcome back to our channel. So today in this video I'll be sharing you one of the interview questions that I have faced couple of years ago, and this is the question and answer you can see on the screen. So the input that was given to me was list of strings that contains date, days of the week, and the output should be in the sorted way. So if you see here, all the days of the week are present in the format of string, and the output should be like this: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And this, if you see the second sample input and output, there are few days that are missing, and the output should also those days are missing. So if you see Monday, Friday, Tuesday, Sunday, the output would be Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, as Wednesday, Thursday, Saturday are not present in the input. So the same applies here, they should not be present in the output as well. Similarly, the sample third sample as well. So the reason for sharing this question was, this is actually a real-time scenario that the project for which I was getting interviewed was facing this issue. So if you see, this was that was an healthcare related project. So the screen was like this: so name, address and appointment day. So here they were having like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, any day, all the days. So when they click on the sort buttons, that should get sorted. The point based on the appointment day, the names and everything should get sorted on the page. So they were really facing the issue here. So they have implemented it using if else. So later on I have changed it using comparator, and that is the same solution that I am going to share here as well. And one more reason of sharing this question is, recently when I was interviewing few guys, I was just expecting the approach, how the interviewer, how the candidate would see. So most of, like, out of 10-15 guys, no one was able to give the solution, to be honest. Even the approach, everyone, whenever they see this Monday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they try to convert it into date. So that is where they were failing. Like, they were trying to convert it into date using Java time API, and they were trying to sort it. And believe me, even on the Google you will not be able to find the solution, because out of 15 guys I have asked 5 guys to take help from Google to give the solution. Even they were unable to give the approach itself. So thought of sharing this. So I have already written the comparator as well. So let us see. I have created all the inputs, like 4 inputs. So first input is same as the sample, whatever sample I was discussed. Similarly the second, and I'm having few sysouts, and directly I want to run this. So let us run. Okay. So if you see here, so this is the sample input I have printed on the first line, and this is the output. So the day should sort from Sunday and the last day should be Saturday. So this is the output that we got. Similarly for the second input and output, there are few days missing here, there are few days missing here in the sample input 3 and 4. So what logic I have written in the weekdays comparator, I am going to share that. So what I have did here is, I have created one map here. So in that map, this is the way I have created the map: the string as a key and one integer as a value. So for Sunday I have given 0, for Monday I have given 1, for Tuesday 2, similarly till Saturday it is 6. So in the compare method of the comparator, this is the logic that I have given. So week map dot get of O1. So this is a string, basically it could be Sunday, Monday, anything. So it will return a number, an integer. Similarly here, so basically even though I am passing a string, I am internally comparing the integers here. So this is how I refactored the method. So earlier they were having if else. So they were having one, like what I can say, sample thing, if you say, if they were checking the list. So with like this, if Sunday, so what is the list sample, if you can take sample 4 dot contains. So they were writing like this: if it contains, then in the output, some output list, they were adding manually again You see, like this. Sunday. Sorry for spelling mistakes. Sunday. So similarly, for all the 7 days, they were adding it. So I have refactored it to that comparator. So there is one more approach that we can follow here. That is using switch case, because Java now supports switch case with string. So now let us see how we can achieve it. So to save some time, I have already created the method, and I have created a method called sort date. So I am passing the input, which takes an input of days. So here is the switch case logic that I have written. It is similar to if else as well. So instead of if else, we are going with string, or sorry, switch case. So every day, every time it compares the input, here is the for loop, enhanced for loop I am using. So it will convert, it will add that into the list. If the day is present, then it will add. If it is not present, it won't add. So that is how we can do it with using switch case as well. So these are the two ways that we can, and sorry, three ways that we can do. Like, one is switch case, one is if else, and one is using comparator. So that is what I wanted to share as part of this video. So if you like the video, you can share it to other platforms as well. You can comment it out. If you know any other approach in giving a solution for this type of problem, please do comment out in the comment section, because even it would be a learning for us as well. So if you haven't subscribed our channel, you can feel free to subscribe our channel to get the latest interview experiences of different videos. As you can see, we have already started working on TIBCO interview process. This is shared by one of our subscriber friends. So very soon you can expect a video on this as well. And if you want to contribute us, you can use the Amazon affiliation link that is present in the description of the video. And if you are watching this video for the first time, you can visit our channel and see all the videos that we have already posted, and you can get benefited out of it. There are very good videos, like more than 100 videos we have already shared, and that will definitely help you out in cracking many of the interviews. So we have started working on, you can see, QA interview questions as well. So very soon we'll be posting it on those things as well. And there are few DevOps people that we are contacting, and very soon we'll be posting interview questions on DevOps as well. So stay tuned to get so subscribers to catch all the updates of the channel. And thank you for watching.